Hi guys, welcome back to Yaya's Craft House. Today I thought we would do some miniature self-care items for the dolls and some little accessories for the bathroom. This idea came to me when I bought this little Naturalista wash day set. It comes with a robe, a little mirror to put on, like a little vanity mirror, a brush, a pair of little house shoes, house slippers, and a little headband. Here's the little robe. I think it's really cute, and I like that the little belt is attached. Here it is on a made-to-move Barbie. I think it's a really good fit, and I really like it. We're just gonna put her there for the time being. And I forgot to put the little headband on her. Here's the little brush in comparison to the doll's hand. And here's the little mirror. Unfortunately, the shoes don't really fit the doll. They're kind of heavy for shoes and they just slip right off. I had made this little tray a while ago. Basically, it's a popsicle stick. I just cut to size to set over the tub. I know this doesn't really go with the video, but I recently went to the store and got some more Mini Brains fashions, and I kind of want to open them. So let's open the first one. We got the little paint can purse. We got a little cat. I don't really care about the animals too much. A little hair bow. And some white sneakers with pink trim. These are pretty cute. I do think if we remove this chain, it would make a really cute like makeup bag. These are some little perfume bottles. I think I got them from Temu. I'm gonna pull them over and set them on the little bath tray. I have to tell you guys, while I was filming this video, there was a bug that kept coming into this little bathroom. It looked like, we call them like stink bugs is what it looked like to me. I did end up using one of the Mini Brand balls and capturing it and taking it outside. I picked up this towel from the Dollar Tree. I thought we could use it to make some towels for the dolls. I just cut a rectangle out of the material. You could go back and open end. You could sew clothes so it wouldn't fray. And I may do that in the future, but I did not do it yet. I also cut out some little washcloths. I had this white tissue paper left over from my Etsy video, and we're going to cut out a circle and make a little face mask for the doll. So I cut out an oval and then I folded it where the eyes would be and just cut two little openings. And then I cut a little opening for the nose. Then I got it wet and put it on the doll. I have this little sponge. It goes on like a little facial cleanser. And I'm just gonna cut out a little square of it to be like a little exfoliating pad for the bath. Next, I'm gonna take this hotel soap and I'm gonna cut a little circle out of it to make a little round soap for the dolls. Then I'm going to cut out a little square of the packaging, and I use some hot glue to close up the ends, and I'm just going to stick the little soap in there. Same thing with this little cleanser. I think it came from a hotel too. I'm just going to cut off like a third of it and glue the end shut for just another little product for the dolls. Here's how the soap turned out. I did end up taking the chain off of the little paint can purse, and I'm just going to put some little mini brand makeup and little skincare items inside. I brought in this little table from my attic bedroom video. I just needed another surface to put stuff on. I brought in some little mini brand perfume bottles and a little candle. And I'm going to put it on the side table on this little tray that we made in a previous video. Let's open another mini brand ball. I really want these boots that have the green bottom. Or I would be happy with any of the taller boots. We got this little mushroom purse. This purse is okay. I wouldn't say it's my favorite though. We got these little fuzzy slip-on shoes. Some nails and some red glasses. Oh look, our little face mask dried on the doll, so I'm just gonna lay it here on the towels. Here are the little pink fuzzy shoes on Made to Move Barbie. I think they're pretty cute, and I think they could also double. I don't know if they're meant to be house shoes, but they could be house shoes, I think. Next, I'm going to take this loofah and I'm going to cut a strip out of it. And then I'm just going to fold it like a fan fold back and forth and secure it with some white yarn. It was really easy to make, but I think it's really cute. All right, let's open another mini brands. We got this little heart purse. It's okay. I mean, it could be cute with the right outfit, I think. If you guys look in the background, that freaking bug is on that loofah right now. We got a little necklace, some black heels with the red bottoms, and some little earrings that match the necklace. Here's the jewelry on the doll. Here's the shoes on the doll. I think they're really cute. I did wonder why the bows are both on the like right side of the shoe. I assumed one should be on the, each foot should have a bow like on the outside, but they're both on like the right side. I went ahead and cut out another rectangle of the little towel to make a little rug for the bath. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the thumbs up below and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you back here soon.